think that these motherfuckers were so dominant, absolutely blows my mind. Just to name a few names from the 2016 Olympic men's roster: Carmelo, Jimmy Butler, Kyrie Irving, Kevin Durant, DeMar DeRozan, Kyle Lowry, DeAndre Jordan, and Klay Thompson. Dude, it blows my mind how dominant these motherfuckers were. Also, just the shit they did. It was absolutely hilarious. I mean, if you had told me these motherfuckers would be singing Vanessa Carlton on the plane.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, chasing. And I need you. And I miss you. I
think that this motherfucker Kyrie is out here acting a fool on his way to the Olympics after winning a ring. Just back to the actual purpose of the video, education. Here are the clips of just how great they were. Oh my god. When they talk about greatness, I swear to god, if they don't talk about that, they were up by 40 and DeMar's out here what was wild is that's not the craziest thing DeMar did at the Olympics. He did, like, how are you able to do that?
Durant pass empty.
Again, he hits.